Crews are cleaning up after a tractor-trailer crash in Suffolk. It happened this afternoon on 58 westbound at the Nansemond Parkway overpass. Fire and Rescue says the trailer separated from the truck. It appears the truck was hauling trash. The good news, no one was hurt.